do you need life insurance? This video will help you get the full picture and understand all the benefits of life insurance. Insurance gives us three main benefits: risk cover, investment returns, and double tax benefits. Let's see exactly what happens to your money when you pay your life insurance premium every year. Your premium gets split into two parts. The smaller portion creates your risk cover, while the larger portion goes into your investment pool. Let's start with the risk cover. You are a policyholder. LIC takes this part of your premium and combines it with similar amounts from thousands of other policyholders to create what is called a risk pool. If unfortunately a few of the policyholders die, LIC pays their death benefits, which are usually large lump sum payments, from this risk pool. Because of this, even a small premium payment ensures a large death benefit for every policyholder. Next, let's look at the money that has gone into your investment pool. LIC invests this money on your behalf and returns a lump sum payment at the end of the policy term. For example, you are 25 years old and take a policy for 20 years, paying 40,000 rupees every year for a sum assured of 10 lakhs. At the end of these 20 years, let's see what you have paid and what you get. You have paid a premium of 40,000 rupees every year, or a total of 8 lakhs. You will get two things in return: a fixed component and a bonus component. The fixed component is your sum assured of 10 lakhs. The bonus component includes declared yearly bonuses and a one-time additional bonus. How much bonus do you get? LIC declares yearly bonuses of approximately 40 rupees for every 1000 rupees of sum assured. So, with your sum assured of 10 lakhs, you get 40,000 rupees per year, or a total of 8 lakhs after 20 years. The one-time additional bonus is typically 100 rupees for every 1000 rupees of sum assured. Hence, you get an additional bonus of 1 lakh rupees. So in 20 years, the total return you get is 19 lakhs, which includes 10 lakhs of sum assured plus a bonus of 9 lakhs. Finally, let's look at the double tax benefit. First, for the premium you pay every year, which is 40,000 rupees in our example, you get tax exemption under Section 80C. Second, for the amount you get back at the end of the term, which is 19 lakh rupees in our example, you get tax exemption under Section 10D. So, you pay zero tax both on the premium you pay and the returns you get. Thus, life insurance gives you risk cover, investment returns, and double tax benefit. If you are looking to increase any of these, you should consider getting a life insurance policy.